Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're sitting here, we've been here in this Knoll cave, formerly held Knolls, for about 16 hours. We infiltrated the bandit camp and then killed all the people inside the main tent, Tazok's tent.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
It grows. Alright, so... realistically, they would have discovered that we killed everybody inside the tent. I don't know if that's going to be that way, but I guess we'll find out. We want to not be using... That's the problem. When we give them things, they automatically switch to...
I don't want to talk. Why me?
Not attacking?
All right.
Chill hobgoblins. Here's Ardenor. I'm busy right now. Don't bother me. Okay. So they have no idea.
Sure.
I got an idea.
Such menial tasks.
Was our cleric.
If tempus wills it.
There we go.
A simple matter.
All right, so I got an idea. Wait a second.
Tis a fine day to die.
Okay, he's there also. I can't
by Tempus Shield, by Valkor's mighty blade.
Can't see him. What I'm thinking. A well placed fireball. I think the range on this is pretty wide. So hopefully, if I put it here, it won't hit us. But it should, I think, get all three of them. She's got to look a little closer. Interrupted by that cinematic. That's amazing. Well, I made nighttime a little brighter. Alright, so this one's almost dead. I can't see that one. Barely injured, though. You're still almost dead. There's another one moving up here. Maybe I should switch and just finish this guy off? Oh, never mind. Okay, that one down.
Such menial tasks.
Yeah, get away from my mage. Oh, he just keeps flopping back and forth, this guy. It's a good amount of gold. 104 here. A bloodstone gem. I'll collect the stuff after. twin magic missiles.
Your life shall be mine. No!
And that takes care of the... Oh, you know, does that mean chill? That's right. Chill Hobgoblin means not relaxed, but he's from the bandit group, the Chill. I don't even know if they used the word chill like that back in the late 90s. Okay, I'm the one who has the bandit scalp stuff. A scroll of armor. Tiger carry shell necklace. A bloodstone gem, I believe that was. A scroll of protection from evil. I'm full now.
Whatever they need.
Studded leather. I guess we'll take that to sell, maybe. The rest of this stuff is nothing special.
Sure.
It's a bloodstone gem, yeah. So armor is a conjuration summoning. Protection from magic is... Oh, this isn't something we can write, okay. Well, I picked up protection from evil, not magic, actually. Okay. Just want to see if everyone has armor. This is a level 1. That's armor. She doesn't have it. I don't really need it, but... I have this thing where I want all my mages to know all the spells possible, so... And then protection from evil is level 1. That's a... abjuration. That's this? No. Protection from evil. Okay, that's We both know that. Okay. Armor. Written. This can go in the scroll case. Okay.
As well as I can. As directed.
Yeah, not a good idea. Let's just walk in there.
Go past. All right.
No less done.
I need an owl.
Name.
That's a Flind. Flind are more... tougher than even the Null veterans, I believe. I didn't mean to just send her in there. I hate when that happens.
Name.
Got hit. Oh, rolling a 15.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Scroll of Charm Person. I know that one, and Vaconia. I mean, not Vaconia. What's your name? Dinah here. She can't memorize enchantment spells.
I don't want to talk.
Sure. Why me?
I guess we've never even been in here.
Go pester someone else.
Minsk has more space.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
All this other stuff's empty.
Yep. What is your command?
Okay, Branwyn. Greybeard? Oh, she's talking to Kagan? You have such a gleam in your eye when the slain are being scavenged, Greybeard, yet I see no such excitement in your heart when the battle is afoot and the corpses have yet to fall. Even with orcs, where is the bloodlust your kind are so renowned for against their bitter foes? 'Twould be pleasant to behold your soul's fire lit by something other than the gleam of coin. It's definitely... Kagan. Valor and courage stop at the edge of my axe, priestess. If you think I got into this life for the fun of it, then you're denser than you smell. It's hard on the bones, these scraps, and chopping down idiots over and over is work better suited to a lumberjack. But as they say, a fool and his money are soon parted, so I'll stick with it so long as I make a profit. Well, there you go. What were we doing? Picking lock?
Good job.
We also got something in here. Oh, some gold. Pearl necklace.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Actually, I had her pick it up.
Fine.
Someone pick up this pearl necklace. Since I have him as leader, we should clear off some more space for him. Okay. Look in here.
All right.
All right. Lots of dead. Well, I'm calling people.
Sure.
An oil of fiery burning. I think I have one of these. This might be locked. Sure is.
Good job.
35 gold. A scroll of flame arrow. So I guess a good alternative towards Melf's acid arrow. I hear things moving around.
such menial tasks.
Why me?
So it's a level 3. The spell enables the caster to hurl fiery bolts at opponents within range. Each bolt inflicts 1d6 points of piercing damage plus 4d6 of fire damage. Only half of the fire damage is inflicted if the creature struck save versus a spell. The caster receives one bolt every 5 levels beyond the 5th. 2 bolts at 10th level, 3 at 15th level. All the bolts will streak towards the target of their spell. This is a conjuration summoning. Spell thrust. Okay, well, she doesn't have it. She doesn't have it, but it's me, so.
Thy decency is refreshing. So many we meet are lacking.
If you're talking to me, then thank you. Am I kind of close to being overwhelmed? Avoid. Done. Let's go in here.
All right.
Oh, here's Tursus, the was he a stock boy? Spare no one, including Tursus. Easy one. A green stone ring. Ooh. An oil of speed. This oddly murky oil would appear to increase the movement and combat capabilities of the imbiber by 100%. Thus a movement of a rate of 9 becomes 18, and a character normally able to attack once in a round attacks twice. This does not reduce spellcasting time, however. The duration of this effect is 1 hour. Sweet.
Going.
Probably just leather armor. A long sword and a short sword. Quite alright.
Why me?
Alright, so continuing to slash our way through this place.
Alright.
Now this is the one we couldn't get into for some reason. Is that like blocking the door or something like that?
Hey, how are things going?
Going alright. Cool. 2 potions of healing. 13 gold. Oh. Enemy sighted.
I need an ale. Why me?
Hey!
I just don't want to forget about this. Can I just have him take this stuff? Thank you. Bandit in the bushes over there.
Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes! Run! Full plate and packing steel.
Why me?
Good job.
47 gold in here.
Sure.
Check in here.
Sure.
Now this is that empty one, and I think we've been in there. We've been in here. I always look at this and I think this is... Is this supposed to be some kind of table or something? Oh no, it's like a fire pit. It always looked like, to me, some kind of like entrance down, you know? Yeah, we've been in here.
Sure.
All right.
Ooh. Huh, just one each. Special kind of arrows.
Good job.
All right.
That's a really interesting looking arrow, isn't it? There's like no arrow tip on it. Okay, this is an arrow of piercing plus one. This arrow is long and thin, imbued with magical properties that allow it to push itself through armor, striking out toward the heart of the victim. Thaco plus four, 1d6 plus six piercing damage. Save versus death for none. It's interesting. And this is an acid arrow, plus one. This arrow is coated in acid. When it strikes an enemy, it not only pierces flesh, but also eats it away, enlarging, and deepening the wound. That's horrible. That sounds so bad. Thaco plus one, 1d6 plus one damage, and plus 2d6 acid damage. I've been having just Branwyn held on to this stuff. These are two new kinds of arrows here. Potion of power. I'm gonna put this into a quick slot. In case we really need it.
Sure.
Potion of perception.
Why me?
We've probably been in here already. Yeah.
Why me?
Targaz! Your doom is upon you.
Chemists, give us victory!
Ooh.
I don't wanna talk. Go pester someone else.
Drink your potion.
Yes?
Magic missiles, soften them up.
Ah! dwarf's not fit. All right.
Tempest.
This guy's tough, huh? Care of him. Branwyn leveling up. Yay! So I got some kind of magical shield here. Full plate armor, which you probably can't carry. Some kind of magical axe. 85 gold. Another bandit scalp. Push of fire breath. And a potion of fortitude.
Why me?
Oh, we got more. Already attacking the.
Go for the ice, boom! Go for the ice! Rusk!
A Lynxeye gem.
Such menial tasks.
Sure.
Anyone else currently attacking us? A little banged up. Alright, okay. I was just clicking on her to have her cast a spell. We're gonna level up. Okay. She gets another level 3 spell. Or I don't know if she had level 3 spells before. 8 more hit points. Awesome. Lore increased by 1. So she's better off now than she was. So it's going to mean another cure medium. Cure spells always trump everything. She just gets that. All right. Drop the studded leather. Split mail. I kind of want to rest again.
All right. All right.
Did we check these? I think so. $102 gold. Good thing we're checking this stuff. Are you gonna walk around that way? I don't think this is a good idea.
Sure.
As directed.
All right.
We should go rest in this cave again.
All right.
So, We have some stuff we can identify. Two things. That's the whistling sword. We got two magic missiles. Putting identifies in, so let's get a little rest. Right, not under attack by anything. Oh, this is a Warhammer plus one. Alright, so we know what that one is. Adds a medium shield plus one. So we didn't even need that stuff. And I should have done that before I rested. Medium shield plus one, though. Better than just a medium shield. Sweet. So he's now one. Armor class one. Which is not bad. As wasteful as it may seem, we're gonna get some more rest. What do we have? Magic missile? That's it. Yeah. Alright.
Fine.
It's got. Nope. Everybody.
Alright.
Back into the fray.
Why me?
It's like perpetually night here. Six gold. That's pretty sweet. Oh, do we go in here?
Sure.
I think we might have gone in here, but I'm not completely sure. Yeah, we did.
Right. Why me? Sure.
So I believe then it's this one we haven't gone in. Have, but not before we started killing all these guys.
Sure.
Brutally slaughtering bandits.
Go right. For the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Menial tasks.
We got a lot of money.
All right.
From all these bandit scalps.
What you want?
All right.
Another magical sword.
Good job.
What is it? Such menial tasks.
I wonder if I can tell what this is. It's another medium shield plus one. We'll sell it, because... well... she has a small shield plus one. Armor class plus two. Is she better off with this then? It's the same thing. Well, this one plus two. But this has no protection against missile attacks. I'm guessing the other one does. It affects her dexterity, though. Well, what are you gonna do? It'll give her a little bit more protection against these all these arrows that keep getting thrown at us.
Hurry up! Hey, how are things going?
What is that? Some kind of wand. Hello.
Fine.
Get out of my way, Emily.
All right, all right.
Fine.
Now this I need to identify. That is a devilish looking thing, isn't it? That's pretty exciting.
Gotcha.
How about this?
All right, all right.
Throwing daggers. Nah. Does Minsk has darts? So this is just like some covered storage area?
Sure.
I had a feeling there might be someone over here.
Such menial tasks.
All right.
Oh, 56 gold. All right, so make our way up here. $95 gold there. Locked. And empty. Oh, wait. I gotta go take care of him.
Sure.
Let's just take care of him. Could probably go loot that, but...
Alright, alright!
We can't...
Go, Patois,
can't find our way around.
Alright.